need this. God damn it! I can fix this. It should work. Gotta take a closer look. which way. Gotcha.
Oh shit, there he is! Witch man, come on!
For now, you're not gonna get away.
Tell Ricky and Alan to go to hell! You got that shit, Chad?
Just making this harder!
Don't let him get away, Deke.
A what?
Alive. Oh, come on. No. Why?
Before he ran, he stole 2 bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
Fix this. That should do it.
Oh.
Okay, let's take a look around. Nope. Wrong direction. All right. What have we got?
Hey, I got a job for you.
You got a job for me?
Yeah. There's a bunch of dead freaks. The west of the footbridge stuck in the muck. I need someone to pull them out and take them to the burn pile. Got it?
Marsh duty.
Yeah.
Get someone else. I'm busy.
Hey, I'm getting you to do it. I don't know what Mike told you on your little field trip, but we got work to do. Here.
Hey. Schizo. He can't come with you. He's coming with me.
Last I checked, I wasn't talking to you.
Well, I checked in with Mike. I gotta go into the shit, and he's coming with me. All right?
Like I said, I'm busy.
And when you get back, you come find me.
You coming?
Where?
Doesn't matter.
Seriously, where are we headed?
North.
Ricky, I don't have time for your crap any more than Schizo's.
Come on, I'll show you. Mike told me what you did.
I didn't do anything.
About how if we seal the caves here, we can stop the hordes?
Never said it would stop them. Maybe slow them down. Look, are you going somewhere with us?
Yeah. I just thought that maybe you decided to stay. I mean, not just because of Boozer, but because you wanted to help.
Is that what you thought? Hey, back in the day, I did my share of runs.
You did, but never anything more than that, and you know it. So now you're helping Iron Mike seal the caves? What did you want me to think?
See, a few weeks back, we lost a man when this went down, shutting down the infirmary's respirator.
Respirator? Oh, God. Ricky, look around. If you're on a respirator out here, you're already dead.
What if it'd been Boozer? Yeah, that's what I thought. See, we haven't had power for almost 2 years, but the transformers and the lines, they all check out. Well, at least they do here. I want to ride up north, check out the hydro dam, just to see why it shut down.
Oh, no. Right.